to this video. I'm here at the Disneyland Resort. So, I am going to show you inside. So, let's go. Samahan niyo ko, guys. Tara na. So, this is the way, guys. Go there. We ride this Disney Tongtong Line, Disneyland Resort Line. And here we just walk. Go there. This area, guys, is medyo malayo siya. Malayo yung lalakarin mo bago mamarating yung MTR na Tongtong Line. Ayun. Parang dadaan ka sa airport, guys. Ang ganito. Ayan. Ayan. Andito na tayo, guys, sa May Sunny Bay, and then this is the area we get off, and then we just wait for the Disneyland train going there. Here, ito na, guys, yung Disneyland MTR. So we right. Pasok tayo dito, guys. Kunti lang tao ngayon. Ang ganda. Ayan, guys, ang ganda naman. Ayan. Ngayon, guys, andito na tayo sa May Disneyland Resort. Ganito yung entrance niya, guys. And guys, we need to have the temperature screening to protect the health and safety of all the people come here. This is the entrance of Disneyland Resorts, guys. So we go inside. Welcome to Disneyland Resorts Hong Kong. Hong Kong Disneyland is a theme park located on reclaimed land in Venice Lanzhou Island. It is located inside the Hong Kong Disneyland Resorts. And it's owned and managed by Hong Kong International Theme Park. So this is the entrance, guys. It's so wide. Ito yung isa sa main attraction dito, guys. It's yung fountain with Mickey Mouse in the top and dolphin in the bottom. So it's so pretty, guys. Ayun, ang ganda ng fountain. So ayun, guys, andito na tayo sa may entrance o harap ng Disneyland. And but before you enter, guys, you need to scan the QR code or using the Live Home Safe for the security and protocol of this Disneyland. And this is the front, guys. We just stay here in the front kasi wala tayong ticket. Alam nyo, guys, mahal kasi ng ticket dito. It's cost 699 Hong Kong dollars. So, afford natin, pero it's not the right time to go inside. That is the front, guys. We have the flower and plants. The face of Mickey Mouse. It's so pretty. Disneyland is located at the Venice Bay Lanzhou Islands New Territories, and it has a 28 hectare, and it is the largest theme park here in Hong Kong, followed by Ocean Park. So ito yung harap niya, guys. And the Disneyland Resort is open last September 12, 2005, and the owner of this is the Hong Kong International Theme Park, and it has a 28 hectares area. See, it's so wide, guys. And the theme of this Hong Kong Disneyland is fairy tales, adventures, America, future, and Disney characters. And we have the slogan here that the happiest place on earth, believe in magic. So let's go. Samahan niyo ko, guys. Dito lang tayo sa harap.
A few moments later.
So yan, guys, ito yung front na lang daan papuntang Hong Kong Disneyland Pier. May mga decoration sila dito na plants deform into animal shape. Ang ganda niya, guys. And puro halos mga makikita nyo sa paligid nito ay more on nature kasi halos green lahat. Ang gandang tignan sa mata, and then may aso dito na dumaan, nag-poop ata. Kasi magandang mag-walk ng dog dito. And then meron pa dito sa may gitna, ano din to guys, plants din siya na deform into bird animals. Ang galing nila, minintin nila yung shape ng plants into this bird shape. And then, ang ganda dito guys, it's so pretty. Yung kahit malayo siya sa ano, sa Hong Kong Islands, pero sulit yung pagpunta nyo dito kasi ang ganda talaga ng paligid. Tsaka napaka-peaceful pa dito guys. So, sulit na sulit guys yung pagpunta nyo dito. If ever gusto nyo pumunta dito sa may Hong Kong Disneyland, ang ganda niya guys. Ang lawak, kulang yung isang araw para malibot mo lahat ng view or lahat ng park dito sa Hong Kong Disneyland and resorts and hotel. And meron pa dito guys, mga plants din deform into animal shape. Some of them is dolphin, and in the front of that arc is seahorse. And beside of this area guys, you can find the Disneyland Hotel, the second hotel in Disneyland Resorts. Disneyland Resort Pier is located at the south of the Hong Kong Disneyland Resort, Penis B, Lantau Islands, Hong Kong, with about 15 minutes walking distance from Disneyland Resort's station. It is a public fair for use by private vessels, yacht, as well as tour vessel 24 hour of free charge. It was planned to provide a ferry service between Central Piers and Disneyland Resorts Pier. However, no ferry operator tendered for the service because of the COVID right now. On 15 of November 2016, Star Ferry announced that it has recently transformed a 27-year-old ferry World Star into environmentally friendly tour boat, and it will sail between Chimchachoe and Disneyland. The company hopes to attract more tourists to explore the beauty of Hong Kong Disneyland. Hi guys! So, andito tayo ngayon sa my Hong Kong Disneyland Pier. So, I am going to show you guys inside the Hong Kong Disneyland Pier. So, samahan niyo ako. You here guys at the Hong Kong Disneyland Pier, and the ticket is they close guys, and then because of the pandemic maybe they close. And then this is the West Concourse, so we go there. Ayan, ito po yung itsura niya guys, ang lawak, tapos ang linis, walang masyadong tao ngayon, tapos close yung mga ano ticket outlet. Ayan, so hanggang dito lang tayo guys kasi naka-close siya. This is especially only for the people that from Hong Kong Islands going here using by pier or the yacht. They use here as a terminal. So yun guys, naka-close siya. Ayun. Ito, it's so convenient because my restroom din dito. And then, ito yung view niya, guys. Ayan. Yung mga ito, yung mga nag-aantay na ano siguro, sasakyan papunta sa mga isla, gano'n. And then, the other side naman, gano'n siya. Oh. Yun yung isang side niya. Ayan. Yun yung isang side niya, guys. Ayan. Then, in this area, you can see the beauty of the Hong Kong Disneyland Hotel. Yan po yung back niya, guys. Yung Hong Kong Disneyland Hotel from Hong Kong Ferry Pier. And then, there's a lot of men the fishing niya. Nangingisda po sila. Oh. Namimingwit sila. Yan, galing nila. Ayun, dito sila namimingwit. Ayan guys, pauwi na tayo. Tapos na tayong naglakwat siya dito sa my Disneyland Resort. So ayan guys, that is the end of my video here at the Disneyland Resort. And thank you for watching guys. Hope to see you again on my next vlog. Bye guys! Ayan guys, yung view niya dito sa my back ng Hotel Disneyland Resorts. Yeah, that is the beautiful view here. Ang ganda ng hotel guys. Europe talaga. Yung style niya is Victorian style.